The president says the views expressed by elder statesman Muhammad Daura are his personal views and not those of President Muhammad Buhari or his administration. The elder statesman had, in an interview with the BBC House's service on Tuesday, urged Nigerians to embrace competence and not zoning in determining the next president in 2023. In a statement issued on Saturday, the senior special assistant to the president on media and publicity, Garba Shehu, said the views expressed were personal to him and did not in any way reflect that of either the president or his administration.